Hari Raya Puasa was celebrated this year as a high day and holiday, not only by Malays, but by as many of the security forces as could be spared from jungle duties. The 52nd RASC made a real day of it. A party for the children of the regiment was tuck-in time with a will. And there was something for them to take away, too. At night, it's the grown-up's turn to have a fling. On the wronging floor, the GOC Malaya, General Stockwell, put a nice foot forward and enjoyed it. Then the local boys got weaving and showed there was more to Malayan dancing than going backwards and forwards. That night too, at the Victoria Institute, Kuala Lumpur, General Templar and security forces were guests at a party arranged by the Security Forces Amenities Fund. In his speech, His Excellency said,
"Are you members of the security forces? Your real friends are firstly your comrades in arms, no matter what race they may be. And secondly, all those civilians back in the towns, villages and kampongs who realize the fine work which you men are doing and who want to make things a little bit easier for you. Please remember, all of you, at this party today, that parties of this kind have a very small way of showing your appreciation and made possible by the generosity of Malays, of Europeans, of Chinese, and of Indian civilians."
Javanese dances, too rarely seen in the federal capital, delighted the large gathering. Osman Gumante is one of the world's greatest exponents of this type of dance.